God bless you. This is Evangelist Yolanda Sala in New York what? City. This is New York City, right? This is the city that never sleep, right? That's what they say right here. So I'll let you know what's going on in New York City. Things they come out new in 2013. I don't know if you know about the station. This new in New York City. This is a new one. It's in the 34th Street on Hudson Yard in New York City. This is a new station. They look back to the future. I mean, very new one. So you see me right here in this channel the whole time because sometimes people they watch my videos, right? Yeah, I just let you know what's going on in New York City. I made some videos right here to let you know in New York City about the station on New York City. I show this in this video the elevator of this station, very high class station, yeah. And the elevator is too much. Back to the future. It's like you go on an airplane. You're gonna try when you go there. Is it what I tried to tell you about this? And when you see a lot of people doing videos in here, I did the video first, and you know it's true because you saw my video right here on YouTube, right? This station is like you be graduate from school, high school, and go to you go to college. It's just like that. So brand new. You go to college, just take this station is like you take it out the station out of the box. Yeah. Very new, and when you go in the stair down, it's like you be go far away, far away. When you pass away, and you go to hell. excuse me, just try to be a joke, just a little bit. Oh, and also you go to heaven because too long the walk down. You understand what I'm saying? And when you go around the station, it's beautiful, beautiful. The style they give it to the station is the most beautiful. And then they in New York City. Because it's the high class station, they be clean and everything, mapping, putting wax and stuff like that. They not do the same thing with the other station, the NTA, because they old. But this one is new and everybody take it out. Because, do you know how much money? $4 billion. Yeah, and they take care of more better because it's a expensive station, right? And sometimes when a lot of students in New York City need to go to college, they say they don't have no money. That, who say that? The governor. And then what they have so much money, the NTA, to do the station. Why? Because they try to join up, right? So when they come, people from outside, they tourist come here and see the station, say, wow, I never see something so beautiful, because you know New York City is history, and you know it's true. So when they and you go apply for college, they don't have so much money. They have money for the station, like the $4 billion. Are you crazy? 34th Street, hard right here in New York City, that's what they have, because they put everything in style. So I let you know this very beautiful, it's beautiful, this station, and you're gonna go there in New York City, because this is the city that never sleeps. And you go there and you see this station, you wanna like it, because got the style so high. Cause I did it first right here, I show you in my videos, and you know my YouTube, right? It's like you graduate from high school and go to college. It's like that, but it's beautiful. And then you're gonna enjoy this station, and you're gonna go in the elevator and doing videos like I did, but I did it first in you, so nobody can say, oh, I saw the Evangelist Yolanda Sala did it first, because I saw that lady in YouTube, you know. And sometimes happen like that, right? People, they see you, they copy, you know, just like the monkey. Do the same thing, you know, monkey see, monkey do, that's what they do. And then what I let you know about this, you're gonna see the station is beautiful, I'm telling you. But these people spend so much money. You know how many people right here in New York City don't have no job, and these people spend so much money in this station. How come they with this money can doing more work to hiring so much people to go to work, right? Because so much people, they don't have no job. And look at what these people do, because they put the station in New York City, the city that never sleeps, the city the most beautiful, they have much history. And you know New York City has so much history. Yeah, and you know it's true. New York City has too much history. And that's why you see this video right here showing you. I show in this video everything about New York City. And you know it's true, because I be showing history too. But what I try to tell you about this, one most beautiful station they did in 34th Street. They opened it. This beautiful. You want to try the elevator. You want to try the stair. Oh, my God. And you want to be going around and you want to like it, you want to do some video, and you want to do do a lot of things in there because it's beautiful. So that's what I let you know for today. And $4 billion, that's a lot of money they spend in this station, and they be the whole day putting wax and stuff like that because they high class. It's for billionaires people, but you can go there, it doesn't matter. But people come from outside and go here, right here in New York City, and see it, photographs and taping to it and doing it and everything like that. But I did it first in you, and come on YouTube, so you're gonna say I did it first. No, it's like you were doing your graduation first in you. Yeah, I graduated from school and they give you your diploma, right? That's the same thing. So that's what I let you know for today. So go and see it, 34th Street, Hunts and Jar, right here in New York City, the most beautiful station that you never see in the whole world. They have it right here in New York. And you're gonna like it. It's like a Back to the Future. And when you go in the elevator, it's like you go in an airplane. So quiet, so beautiful elevator. And you're gonna enjoy. Just try it. Go in there, yeah, and go to the stairs, and you're gonna enjoy this. I let you know in my channel. And subscribe to my channel. Evangelist Yolanda Sa. Oh my, I can fall down. That's funny. So God bless you. And bless you. Bye-bye.